Merlin Laser Gauge is a new tool that will revolutionise the way that you work and improve your productivity, making it the perfect tool for any surveyor who needs to quickly and accurately identify and measure glass in situ. A remarkably simple but effective precision instrument, it allows accurate measurement of glass and air gap thickness in single, double and triple glazed units. And it will also measure and identify laminated and multi-laminated glass, making it the ideal tool for anyone involved in the risk assessment of glass in buildings. The Merlin Laser Gauge is an easy-to-use tool with a user-friendly configuration. The glass thickness section on the bottom of the scale gives an instant reading of the thickness of the glass being tested. The air gap section at the top of the scale is used to measure the width of any airspace in a double or triple glazed unit. When used in conjunction with a glass thickness scale, it will enable the overall thickness of any double glazed or triple glazed unit to be measured quickly and simply with no unit removal necessary. With the help of the raised logo button, the scale can be moved to the left or right to set the zero to the correct position for each measurement. The unit is operated with just one button. Simply press to activate the laser, and when the button is released, the laser is turned off automatically to save power. When taking measurements with the Merlin Laser Gauge, glass and air gap thickness are displayed on the calibrated scale as a visual representation of the cross-section of the glass or unit being tested. It is possible to measure many configurations of glass. When measuring a single sheet of glass, you can see that one pair of red laser lines are visible. This represents the edge of the glass. When measuring a double glazed unit, you will see two pairs of red laser lines are visible, indicating each separate piece of glass, with the distance between them representing the air gap. On triple glazed units, three pairs of red laser lines are visible. Again, each pair is an individual pane of glass, with the distances between them the air spaces. Another useful feature of the Merlin Laser Gauge is its ability to identify laminated safety glass. As shown here, you can again see a pair of bright red laser lines that represent the cross-section of the glass, but this time a fainter line running through the middle indicates the presence of a laminated interlayer. Whatever type of clear glass is being measured, ensure that the Merlin laser is placed flat against the glass at eye level. For the clearest reading of the red laser lines on the calibrated scale, move your head to the left of the tool to view at an angle of approximately 45 degrees. The following examples will show you just how easy the Merlin laser gauge is to use. When measuring a single sheet of glass, place the Merlin laser flat against the surface. Press the red button and hold it down, viewing the calibrated scale at approximately 45 degrees. You will now note that two bright red laser lines are visible. Check that the first laser line is aligned with the zero line on the scale. To measure the thickness, simply note the position of the second laser line on the lower scale, which in this case shows the glass to be 10mm thick. One of the most common uses for the Merlin laser gauge is to determine the makeup of double glazed sealed units. When measuring multi-pane units, ensure that the right-hand side of the tool is placed into the bottom right or top right corner of the unit in order to obtain a true reading of the air gap, as air gap thicknesses may deviate towards the centre of the unit. As before, activate the laser and move your head so that the lines become clearly visible. The first part of the measurement process is to measure the thickness of the first piece of glass that the tool is in contact with. Simply check that the first laser line is aligned at zero, then using the lower scale calibrated for glass thickness, simply measure the distance between the first and second lines, shown here to be 4mm. Next, use the raised logo button to slide the scale's zero line to the left to align with the second line. You are now ready to calculate the air gap thickness on the upper scale by simply measuring the distance between the second and third line, as shown here as 14mm. Finally, to determine the thickness of the rear pane of glass, slide the scale to the left again, aligning the zero, this time with the third line, and measure the distance to the fourth line on the lower glass thickness scale, which is 6mm. In three simple steps, we have shown the makeup of this unit to be a piece of 4mm glass with a 14mm airspace and a second piece of 6mm glass, given an overall thickness of 24mm. The Merlin laser gauge makes measuring glass quicker and easier than ever before. No access is required to the property, as all readings can be taken from one side. And with no need to remove even a single piece of glass, the Merlin laser gauge allows instant appraisal of all on-site work, shop fronts, office blocks, or indeed any situation where glazing is involved. Compact and convenient, it makes G-gauges a thing of the past and provides on-the-spot quality control for manufacturers at the shop floor to installers on site. Complete with batteries and in a high-quality protective case, the Merlin laser gauge is exceptional value and can easily pay for itself on its first contract. The implications for improved working accuracy, business productivity, and profitability are obvious. The Merlin laser gauge. Test it for yourself, and you will never look at glass in the same way again.